Hello, all of you fluffy people.
Where are you guys?
It is Lunar Revenge with the multiracial crew here. And today, we'll be showing you how to do a car launch glitch. I got my friend Jose here. Jose, get out of the car.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to want you to go up against this pole and stand like this. Make sure you're like this against this end of the pole. Like that. Good. No, see, you need to be like this.
Damn it.
Okay, so all your viewers, okay, that's good. All your viewers, this glitch to work, your partner needs to be like that. And remember, on the map, it is right here. Next to you see this big lake, it's right here at this little, little indent right here at the lake. But what we're gonna do from here, you wanna get inside. It might work with a bike, I don't know, we're gonna do a first time testing here. And you're gonna wanna slowly approach here. Oh, I know, sorry, no, it's on a bike, you need a fast approach. And then you glitch out, sometimes you launch backwards, sometimes you launch forward. With a bike, it might not work like that. Then that's the moment where you're gonna wanna, see, there you go, you run into it, you glitch out. Now, if that happens, Jose, I'm gonna need you to get off the, there. Get off. Now I'm gonna want you to go back at the exact location. See, so if that happens, that just happens to be the cause. Okay, good, that's good. And now what you're gonna wanna do, when he's like that, with a car, you gonna wanna position yourself slowly, and slowly move your way through. If it works, that happens.
Whoa.
You are flying.
Whoa.
At the speed of sound.
Whoa, it's just all zig, like.
And this has been how to do the car launch glitch with the multiracial revenge crew. Thank you for watching, and for the rest of this video, enjoy the ghost riding car.